It's hard letting go. I'm finally at peace, but it feels wrong. Slow, I'm getting up. My hands and feet are weaker than before. And you are folded on the bed where I rest my head. There's nothing I can see.
You can't see? I think so.
Hold on a second now, right?
Fear is poison in combat. Something we all felt, but you just didn't show it. You can't. It's destructive, and it's contagious.
There's nothing that I take back. But it's hard to say there's nothing I regret.
I cherish the memories of a question my grandson asked me the other day when he said, "Grandpa, were you a hero in the war?" Grandpa said, "No." But I served in a company of heroes.